by what the health minister Kweku Ajimamin referred to as the absence of essentials such as a backup generator, without which the MRI and imaging equipment, for instance, could not be operated because of possible fluctuations power from the national grid.
By those who claim the place is completed, I am the minister, and I want to tell the Ghanaian population that the place is not completed. Cabinet has approved for $50 million extra to continue to go to do phase two. You cannot run MRIs and imaging equipment on the national grid that sees a semblance of going up and down like that. The backup generator is not there yet. So we should operationalize and score the equipment. You see, I wouldn't go there. I said I don't want us to go there. I might speak with a lot of passion. There are certain little things that has not been done yet. So why the rush? I don't want to go into it. But some of the issues in there, if some of you will want to care and come close and look at documentation and look at how the place was being.
However, checks by Joy News show that there are two huge generating sets mounted on the premises of the facility.
This is the generating room. Right behind me are two huge generators. These are supposed to be backup ports, power supply to the University of Ghana Medical Center.
The University of Ghana Medical Center was built to provide medical care to people in Ghana.